talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
Out of my mind, out of my mind.
Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling 'cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count 'em.
Hey, where's Wildcat TV?
I don't know.
Man, what's it gonna take to get it back, man?
Hey, if you love it so much, then do a backflip for it.
You won't.
Just like that, huh?
God. All right, what you want me to do?
A flip.
A flip?
A flip, I don't know.
A flip, all right. I'm gonna just do standing full double.
I don't know what that is.
All right, you got it. I don't
round off the ground.
Oh, you flipping today,
yep.
Huh?
Okay.
Oh, you doing big boy flips.
Okay, all right.
Hey, bro, this says cheerleading on it, cuz. Oh no.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Run. Get them shoes.
My shoes!
handed off to Herschel. There's a hole. 5, 10, 12. He's running over people. Oh, you Herschel walking. My God almighty, he ran right through two men. Herschel ran right over two men. They had him dead away inside the 9. Herschel Walker went 16 yards. He drove right over Orange Church, just driving and running with those big guys. My God, a freshman.
They're going to throw to a pass to him. Oh, my! Storybook it for the big man.
Last Monday, Alabama played Georgia for the national championship in Atlanta, Georgia at Mercedes-Benz Stadium. We have some interviews to see how the boys did. Let's check it out.
How do you feel about the Alabama-Georgia game last Monday night?
Go Vols, I love Tennessee.
How did you feel about the Alabama-Georgia game last Monday night?
Awful.
How do you feel about the Alabama-Georgia game last Monday night?
He's about to break your fingers.
I'm Jordan Barton, signing off. Remember, roll, tide, roll. Now back to you.
Pride is having respect for who you are or what you're representing in everything you do.
The Webster Dictionary defines pride as a feeling of deep pleasure from one's own self-achievements. However, pride can mean many different things to many different people. For some, it means coming out to every football game to support their local high school. For others, it means showing pride in their culture and heritage wherever they go. Whatever it means to you, make sure to share your pride this month.
I got no rules, I count them.